Everybody, that's Lyrix Gaming. I'm gonna apologize right now for all the uploading. I've kind of been a little lazy with it, but I've also got some stuff going on, and I'm gonna need some time to edit some stuff and get uploading again daily. It's gonna take a little bit, so I just want to say apologize for that right now. But so my last video, I did Kino and Nocturne Toten, and this was. Actually, Origins was the start of my Chronicles. Before Chronicles comes out on the Xbox One, I wanted to do every map on Chronicles, but the original maps. So this is the start. That was the start of that. It was Origins, and then I did Kino and Noct. Now today, I'm gonna at least do Verruckt, and if I have time, I will do Shinonuma. But right now, we're gonna start out with Verruckt. Give me 1 second. Sorry about that, been around a fire and stuff, so I've been a little nasally and stuff like that. Been camping for a little bit. That, and I just had some stuff, some personal stuff, where I haven't been uploading in a little bit. But I'm back right now. I'm going to try and upload more daily, like I was. But right now we're back with Verruckt. And I'm gonna buy Quick Revive first. So yeah, it started with Origins, when I get Chronicles for Xbox One, I plan on doing the exact same order of the way that I did them, the original ones. So I did Origins, Kino, Noct, then I got Verruckt, which I'm doing right now, and then Shinonuma after this, and Dereese. Dereese isn't on Chronicles, but me and my friend want to play it, and I may play the Giant in between Chronicles, just kind of take a break from Chronicles, maybe, I don't know. And then Ascension, and then the last two, Shangri-La, which I figured out is actually on it. I wasn't sure that it was on it or not, but it is on Chronicles, because that's part of the 8 maps. So Shangri-La, and then... and Moon will be the last one, so should be pretty interesting, guys. I got so many videos that I'm gonna be trying to upload here. This is actually my first stream that I've done in a little while. Alright, here we go. Round 2. I have Quick Revive. There we go. I wanted to at least reach the 1,000 points. Before I buy next gun, I'll try and buy the cheaper one. Cause I need some points. Headshots with this one are pretty good. There we go. So yeah, guys, once I do like the Chronicles videos when it comes out for Xbox One, cause that's what I have, I'll do all those videos, and then you can come back and compare. You can comment. You can say what you like and didn't like about all of them. It'll be a pretty cool whole thing. You can go back and compare. You can do all this stuff. Look back at the old and the new zombies and just see what you like. And I still have a lot more videos to come out. Different games too. Like I think I got some Dragon Rising, Battlefield 3. Just some pretty not too newer games, but like some older games. Which is basically what I wanted this channel to be, was like older Call of Duty games. But obviously, if there's new stuff coming out, I'm going to try and do some of the new stuff. Because I know that's what you guys want to see. But I know a lot of people out there still like seeing some of the old COD games. So, just any old game, really. There we go. Yeah, this gun's really good with headshots. So I'd say it was a pretty good choice to make. Other than spending $600. Okay. I just froze for a second. That was weird. Okay, there's a lot of them building up at this window. Crap. I'm missing. This is not good. This is not good. What was that? What was that? Is that a nuke? Should probably get that. That might actually be helpful. So it's double points with the nuke if I can get around him. Nope, not gonna happen. Dang it. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Got another shot, quick arrive, it's all good. I thought that was a death machine, but it's an insta. No, I wanna get the nuke, Yeah, alright, we got it. I think my phone's ringing in the background, but I don't know who's calling. Yeah, I think it's too late. Alright, was it round 4? I say we open up a door and get the Thompson. Thompson, we need to start opening doors. And start doing stuff here. Okay, Thompson. Such a flurry of lead. Beautiful. Yeah, okay. We're good. Oh god. They're coming. They are coming right now. Alright, it's all good. We got this. Here we go. Yeah, it's all from that window, it seems like. Max ammo, nice. Come back here, they're breaking through this. Uh-oh. Not through that window. That window's not good. Oh. There we go. That's better. Alright, what was it? Round 4? No. I'm suggesting buying ammo for this. The Thompson, and then opening up that door. I don't know. There's another one somewhere. I can hear it. Yep. Crap. Really? Alright. Screw it. I gotta buy ammo for this anyways. Alright. Ammo. Door. How much is this one? 1250 or 1000? Oh, it's 750. It's kind of like uneven pricing for stuff. Alright. Alright, 750. We'll get it. Alright, so we just gotta get this one. Crap, why am I going this way, dude? Oh yeah, it's the only way I can't go. I can't go that way. Hello. I like going the other way better, usually. Because I hate opening that other door over there. I wish you could choose which side you started on solo. Get why you can't. I had to check my mic for a second, sorry about that. Oh, that's not good either. Oh god, there's a lot of them. Gotta push them back. So that's nice, that was needed. Okay. Alright, I say we buy ammo for this. Was it round 5? Yeah, it's round 5. Alright. Ammo. Come up here. And we'll open this up. How much is this one? 750. Open that up. Box powers right here. There we go. Power's on. I think this one's running now. Here, runner. Oh, he's still walking. Alright, there we go, guys. So we got 770. Yeah, this is why I don't like going this way. I don't really. This map isn't. Okay, we can actually open this. There we go. I'm probably eventually gonna need some ammo, though. Yeah, we gotta open every door on this map, definitely. It's gonna start getting bad. Going down here is probably the worst idea ever. Okay, it's all good. We got this. I really need to like jug or something though. Jug would be very helpful. Oh god, I can hear him. Grenade. Uh-oh. Alright, usually you can like train here, kind of. I don't know. Oh, it knocked all of them out. Oh. What's this, double points? Don't block the doorway, please. That was close, that was close as well. I'm gonna open this up. We're good, we're good. Alright. Alright. Let's see, is this only one more door? Yeah. 1,000. Yes, dude. Alright, we got Juggernogs down here. That box is back upstairs, but I need to buy ammo for this gun. Dogs would be kind of helpful on this map, I think, actually. Max ammo. Alright, there may be a way we can train the whole map. I hate opening this door that I'm running through. I hate opening this one. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna just kind of stay up here. Think. Just maneuver through all of them. Somehow. Oh. It's all good. It's okay. Alright. This isn't good. Running through the fog. Okay. Please. No. Okay. Hey, I got an insta-kill. Alright. 7 rounds, dude. It seems like on most of these maps, I'm going 7 rounds. I don't know. It's just so hard to train on this map. And, I hate starting on that other side. I want to start on the other side. Because I can't seem to do that. But, so what I'm going to do, because I said I'm only going to play these games, these maps once. I may go back another day, play some stuff, play more of them on Chronicles. But I'm just doing this for the series purpose. So I think we do have time. And I'll play some Shinonuma. Zombies solo. Shinonuma. Alright, so here we go. We'll play that. And then I'll have to do Dereis and Ascension. I might do with a friend. I can do any of these with a friend as long as I'm doing the map. Try and get Rutted Cargo in. You might be able to do stuff, and then we'll only have Shangri-La and Moon left to do, and that will conclude the original maps, and then once Chronicles comes out, we'll do all those in the order, same order that I'm doing these right now. So here we go, Shinonuma. There's a hanging guy, right, what the heck, where is he? There he is. Right here. Huh. One thing I looked up one time is that guy's missing an arm, and apparently that's the arm on either Verruckt or I think it's the one on Dereis. His arm's on Dereis. I don't even know. I can't remember. Probably the one on Verruckt. I don't even know. Anyways, that's not that important. Okay, so we're gonna survive. Let's hit it for round 10 at least on this map. Because I went down round 7 on Verruckt somehow. So if we can at least get to round 10, I'll be happy. So we're actually kinda speed round 1 up, need points. Okay. I wanna hit the box. You know what, we're gonna actually open that up soon. We're gonna do everything kinda quick. There's the flogger. Gate must be open first. Alright, oh, Thompson's over here. Alright, I wanna at least get 950. I want to get a good machine gun. I don't really want the Wonder Waffle straight off. Like, straight. As soon as, like, the first hit. Alright. We're almost at 950. 950. Probably all up here. This is the starting room. Yep. Did I even hit him? I don't think I hit him. Alright, we're good. 940. One more. One more kill should do it. Oh. There we go. Need ammo. Got 1,000. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna hit the box. Okay. Maggots are dead. G11, meat. Not bad. It's good for headshots. I like the headshots on this. Alright, we can actually probably knife. It's only round 2, so. I just gotta find the windows that they're spawning in. Weapons out of juice. Where is he? I hear him. Oh, he's right there. I'm gonna rip your guts out. Is that it? Nope. Come on. Where's the last one? This map's so big for solo. No gun juice. There he is. Found him. Actually, gonna throw a grenade. No, knifing gets more points. I oh, that was close. Oh, it killed him. Alright, double points. See, I'm just trying to speed. Can I do it quick? Quick. Who's keeping score? What points are we at? 440. I have 440 points. I can't blow shit up without ammo. There we go. 560. I want to get back up to 1,000 at least. We gotta just build up points now. Main thing we need is Juggernaut would be really good right now. Headshot. Alright, I probably shouldn't hit that for sake of points, but whatever. Hey, we're back up at 1,000. Good. Alright, round 4 coming up. What I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna hit the box again. This thing's empty. Need ammo. Hopefully get a really good weapon, please. Alright, this is usable for now. It's okay. I think it's one shot kill, actually. Not positive, it might. It's either one or two. One or two hits. Can't remember. We're about to find out, so. Ready, bang. Oh, it's one right now. Good. Nice. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch back to the G11. Oh, that's actually good when you don't scope in. I like that. Headshots. Nice. Yeah, this is a really good gun for headshots, actually. Oh, there's a dragonfly on my screen. Alright, we're good. Oh! I just blew off half his body. Headshot. Oh, double headshot. Alright, awesome. Alright, this one's gonna be running. Yep, called it. He's dead. Oh, he fell down the stairs. Nice. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit box. Get rid of this sniper rifle. Oh, I saw the Wonder Waffe in there. Alright, the AUG is actually pretty good. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to pause it. Oh, never mind. Cool. Alright, they're all starting to run now. Sorry if I wasn't talking, I'm just kind of focused. Alright, we might actually have pretty good luck on this map. Hopefully. I'm trying not to jinx it. Oh, there's a max ammo. Got it. What's this? Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. Nice. My headshot's 25. Everyone breaking into a window. Yep. All right, he's dead. Alright, I'm hitting box. I didn't see him there. Jesus. What's this? Oh, commando, nice. Alright. Yeah, there are dogs on this map. I completely forgot about that. Alright, I forgot which one Jug spawns in. Is it that back corner one or this one? Oh, man. I'm gonna say it's this one. I'm probably wrong. Yeah, I think I'm wrong now I think about it, but maybe not. Alright, whatever, it's fine, because I can kill these things. Actually, I have a good gun to kill them with right now. Oh, okay. Oh crap, why am I reloading? I gotta stop reloading. Nope. Alright, I dodged that one. Nice, alright, that was a quick dog round. Oh, sorry about that. That was a quick dog round though. 750? Please be Jug.
Gun juice refill. Just what I needed.
Oh, double tap.
Double tap repair.
Yeah. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We can manage. Where the heck's Quick Arrive anyways? Or do I have to open up something for that? Is that kinda came free on solo? Guess not. 1000? Alright, we'll open this up. Flogger works now. That's good. Alright, kinda just stay up here. See what happens. Hopefully nothing bad. Oh, what's that? What's that? Insta? Nice. I can use that. Definitely use that right now.
Sorry, zombie. I ain't nobody's meat snack. I'll swallow your soul.
Actually. Oh, holy lion.
Look at that mess I just made. Oorah.
This bridge always messes with me.
I'm reading your guts, maggot sack.
Nice. Alright, rip insta-kill. It's gone. It's okay, we can do this. I believe, oh! Jesus. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that worked out nicely. The commando's a really great gun, I love it on zombies. I use the AUG, actually, in multiplayer and the commando sometimes, but really, they're both really good zombies, I think. Alright, this should be Jug, hopefully. Or Quick Revive, one of those. Jug. Nice. Except I don't have enough. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Yeah, this is scary. I'm not sure now. As long as I don't get trapped on the bridge, I'm fine. Okay, we're good. It's okay. Nope. Not dying. Don't want to die. All charging at me, huh? It's frustrating. What's this? Carpenter? Nice. That can actually be a little bit helpful. I have enough for Jug.
That'll keep him out for a sec.
I'm gonna wait before I go and get it, though. There we go. Dodge him. Oh! No. Don't wanna die. Don't wanna die here. Nope. Oh god, this isn't good.
No dice, freak sacks. You lose. No guns.
Actually worked. Alright. Kill him. I have 4,000 right now, so it's actually pretty good. Except I'm out of ammo in my commando, I might have to get a different gun, but here, one sec. I'm gonna have to. I just gotta check something real quick. Yep. Alright, we're good. Grab Jug. Nope.
Swing with it.
Jug. Nice, and we still have 2,000. Oh god, they're both running.
I wish I could meet the chick who sang that jingle.
Not cool. Okay, what should I do? Should I hit box? Should I go find Quick Revive? Because it'll only be $500. Or actually, it was Quick Revive? Quick Revive wasn't in the starting room, was it? Couldn't have been. No, it's Meal Kick. And what's through here? We don't need to open that up. We don't need to open that. It's fine. I just kind of let him charge at me. Come back through. I say we open this other corner one. If we open this, we may find Quick Revive, hopefully. Still got 1,000. Run this way faster. Crap, water. Hate stuff that slows you down this map. 750, yes. Alright, it might actually be Quick Revive. Oh, they're charging. Uh oh. Alright, couldn't help it. Had to kill him. Yep, Quick Revive, we found it. 500. Nice. Alright, good. So we got Jug, we got Quick Revive. Remember, we're trying to get at least round 10. At least. I'm actually going to get back into the main part of the map. Just so I can have more time to do stuff. No ammo in the commando, that's not helpful at all. Really? Couldn't seriously hit that. That was a waste of ammo. Crap. Alright, it's fine. Alright, where are we going? Oh, I don't really know where to go. I mean, I have Jug now, so it's a little helpful, but... Or it's a lot helpful, but... I say stay by the flogger. Oh, it's only 750 for that? That's fine, then. We'll be fine. Alright, so here's what we do. Just kind of try and train right here, I guess. Figure something out. Say we hit this. Oh, there we go. It's going now. Holy. Then we just kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Insta. Oh. Clutch. 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 Major clutch right there. That was intense. Alright. Oh, okay, that was scary. That was really scary, actually. Die, freak meat. Die, die. Oh. That flogger seemed to work out nicely. I don't even know if it killed anything. I hope it did. Whew, I almost had like a small heart attack. Alright, here we go, round 10. We're actually gonna get to it.
Oh, look at all the flesh flying.
Nice. Alright, please be a dog round. Please be a dog round. If it's not, I'm hitting box. This is not a dog round, I'm hitting box, because I need ammo in my commando right now. I seriously... Okay, yes. Yes, thank you. Alright, so we didn't open that back corner up, though, but should we? Oh. Alright, I say we go and we open this back corner up. Oh, what the hell? 1,000. Oh, he's hitting me. Another one. There. Reload. Alright, we're not going through that way. We're gonna go this way. I think there's one coming. No, it's behind me. It's gotta be behind me. Yep, behind me. Another one behind me. Oh, I almost got stuck. That was mad. Alright, we're good. I don't even know where they're coming from anymore. Max ammo, nice. I was almost out of ammo on this too. Yes. Ammo. Ammo open. Speed coil, yep. And it is speed coil, nice. It's actually a pretty big building over here. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back to the flogger. Hey guys, round 11. We did it, we got past round 10. I mean, not the biggest accomplishment, but on solo, apparently I've been going down too much. I know I have. So we're good. Alright, we'll see if we can clutch again over here. That was insane. That insta-kill was perfect timing. Alright, we're hitting the flogger. Alright, here's what we do. We'll run on the bridge. Start slaying them. Uh-oh. Oh, being hit. I'm being hit. Oh! Later.
Sorry,
Alright, Flogger's definitely working out right now. Oh, he went flying too. This is awesome. Okay. Oh, another one just went flying to the bushes. That nuke? No, double points. I get too excited when I see a new perk or something. But alright, we're good. Oh. There we go. Alright, I think I figured out how to train on this map. Luckily. It works out nicely. Except they're all sprinting at me, it's kinda scary, but it's all good. Nice, alright, round 12, here we go. Is there a pack-a-punch on this map? I don't even know. Apparently not. But what should I get? What's another perk? I need speed coal. Speed coal would probably be very helpful right now, except I can't because I started a new round. Dang it. Alright, that's fine. It's all good. Oh, this is ready. Alright, we'll use the commando for this round because I'm running out of ammo in my AUG. I'll save some. Alright, so far this is way better than what was happening on Verrucht. That was pretty terrible. Okay. There's getting to be too many. Clear it up a little bit. I may have to hit the flogger. Ah, so many of them. Yep, hitting flogger. On the other end. Hopefully hit on this end. Yes! That should do it. Okay. Oh, some of them are still getting through. Not cool. Is this not open? Nope, not open. Not open at all. Okay. This isn't cool. I'm opening this up. Here it comes through here. Kill them. See, this got really scary, actually. I'm gonna be dead honest. Oh. Please, dude, I wanna get through that. Oh, it stopped. It stopped. We're good. We've been saved. That was so scary. Alright. Dang it, I needed to save the last one. Screw it, we're going for speed coal. If I die, I die. I need speed coal right now. Damn it. Went the wrong way. Speed coal, please. I can make it back. I believe I can make it back. Gotta believe in myself. Holy fog. Alright, we're coming. Coming for speed coal. Gotta grab it. Speed coal. Got it. No way. Okay, clutch. Alright, that was scary. I kinda panicked for a minute there. Can't panic, you gotta stay calm. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go back to the training spot. And train. Hopefully. Alright, I'm actually gonna hit this. There we go. Yeah, that worked out nicely. That was a good idea. Oh, look how fast it's going. Later. They all just went flying. Yeah, speed coil is a good idea. Yeah, this is going way better than when I was playing Verrucht. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm using my AUG now. Oh, it's coming to a stop. RIP. Oh, man, hit from behind. Yeah, I feel way more comfortable once I get Juggernog. It's a lot more comfortable. Oh, okay, that ended the round. Alright. I say round 15. Probably round 15 will be another dog round. Hitbox. Oh, I was kind of right. Glil, nice. The Glil's a good gun. So I got the Glil Commando. I think we can survive on this. As long as we kill these dogs. I'm gonna use the Glil against them. Glil's probably a better way to go about it. Maybe. I don't know. Is Commando better? Yeah, I think they're both like the same right now. Nice. Yeah, it definitely helps a lot with speed coal. I think speed coal helps. Train the dogs. Alright. There we go. There should only be a couple more. I need that max ammo. Yep, there we go. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Grenades. Done. Alright, max ammo. Cool. More gun juice. Here, let's actually run real quick. Hit the box more time, see if we can get anything. Like monkeys. Sniper? Nope. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, it's all good. It's okay. So as long as we keep a good train going. We should go for a while. Alright. Might as well, right? If we're trying to go. It's not really a high round challenge, but if we're, I mean, I kinda wanna go to a higher round. Make it not too long of a video. But, you know. Pretty sure the box does move in this map, so maybe I can try and move it somewhere else. I may hit the flogger. Yep, hitting it. There we go. Alright, let's get a big, slightly big. No, no way, no way. Clutch it, please God. Don't let me go down. I'm running this way, I'm running this way, I'm running this way. Oh. Alright, it's okay, it's all good now. I'm not dead, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Stay calm. Don't die. Oh, we did it. We can make it back. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're back. We are back. Look at the train I got. Oh, my God. This is not good. Oh, fogger stopped too. Nice. Well, that worked out good. Alright, I think we only got one zombie left. We got room enough for one more perk. So what was this way? Is that jug? No, that's double tap. Double tap is that way. Quick revival's this way. We have speed cola. What was the one this way, or was that double tap? Because it would have been double tap, jug, speed cola, quick revive. I think this one was double tap. And then there's mule kick. So you might as well just get double tap. Yup, that's jug. Okay. That one's always jug, I think. I don't know what I'm even thinking. Stamina up. Stamina up's not Black Ops 1, is it? Yeah, I think it is, but don't need it. I don't think it's on this map. Okay, we'll go for double tap. Can we hit the turn on the thingy here? Is this like a... Is like a... I don't even know. Alright, we'll buy double tap. Double tap root beer. Bang. Nice. Alright, where's the, where does it have to come down? Oh, that thing's gotta be called down, I think. How you call it down, though? Confused. Oh, turn it on. You gotta turn it on. Hello. There it is. Can we use it? We don't need to use it, I don't think. But that's, you gotta aim. You gotta look on it. Oh, okay. Whatever. I think we gotta let it charge or something. We're gonna go back to the training spot, get the soul worth. And, alright, we're good. We got double tap now. We have max, our max of four perks. Pretty sure there's, I don't even know if there's a pack punch on this map. Maybe, may not be, whatever. It's not important. Round 16. Alright, to be honest, we made it a little farther than I thought we would make it. Like, I honestly did not think I was gonna make it this far at all. Not on. Okay. There's a lot. There's a lot. Oh, nope. Not going down, dude. We gotta bob and weave. Gotta weave through them. Alright, we're good. We're good. Go. Oh, faster running. Oh, that one hit me. Faster running would be nice right now. Stamina. But we have every our max perks. Really, all we gotta do now is just train, get the rounds over with. See how far we can go. What was that? I saw a drop. Double points. Oh. I didn't really want to hit that. I just kind of. Alright, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. They're gonna keep coming anyway, so. Or not. Round 17. Alright. Or, got the round over with, I guess. Should we go hitbox? Maybe we can get the wonder off. Trade for the commando. Or monkeys. Monkeys would be helpful. HK. Alright, whatever. I love the commando and all, but whatever. Go for the HK. Heavy weapons. See what happens. Probably shouldn't have traded it, to be honest, but it's all good. Don't matter. Nope. Can't do it. Can't go that way. Nope. Not gonna happen. No way! Yo, I forgot I quick arrived, to be honest. Alright. Oh, I can't believe that I just went down. Damn it. Alright, this... Oh, Jug is right here. Jug is actually right here, dude. If I can get Jug and come back around in time to actually just slay them all. No. Alright, I kind of had a feeling once I went down that last time that that would be it. And it was round 17. Hey, we got 10 rounds further and we did on Verruckt. I'm pretty happy. I wish I could have made it to round 20, but we did. Did good. I got closed in and trapped on that train. But we went for a solid 40 minutes, and those were the two maps for this series. I quit. So, yeah, it started with Origins, then we went Kino, Noct, now Verruckt, and Shinonuma. So next I will do Duris, even though it's not part of Chronicles, but I may do the Giant during the Chronicles series. I mean, this will be the same series, but do that. And then I got Shangri-La and the Moon. And that's all that's left after that, after Duris and Ascension. But so that'll be it for that. And I can't wait till Chronicles comes out. And I know I did a 2-hour stream on the campaign of Star Wars that was released after the Origins, and the Origins was the start of the series. So I'm going to probably try and get this series out first, and then continue with the Star Wars Force Unleashed 2 series. So you guys are kind of probably have to go back and watch the first one. And then I'll get going with that one, but I want to get these done. And again, sorry, I'm not going to be uploading too much. I got to start uploading more daily again, like I was uploading every day. Just I have a lot of stuff going on, pretty busy. So I had some personal stuff. So with that said, though, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.